If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got
cups that are.
Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper. That.
My love, are you okay?
Yeah.
You promise? I'm hungry.
Pinky promised me you're okay.
What? I just said I'm fine. I'm sure that Pinky promising that is unnecessary.
Pinky promised her you're lying! Okay, fine, I'm lying!
I knew it.
They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
If we were dating, my cute pet name for you, my nickname, would be my little envelope. Let that marinate. You love it, I know.
Babe, are you okay? My head hurts. I have a migraine. Oh, we can go to the store to get you something for it. What, like medicine? We have some here. Yeah, but we don't have an aisle for Squishmallows. Oh my god, you're so right. Feel better?
Yes, so much better. This is actually the best day of my life, I think.
Why are you eating your lollipop like that? What kind of attention are you trying to get from me? You want to draw a heart on my back. I have a marker. I don't understand where this... Marker's going away. Marker's going away. My sweet, sweet, beautiful girlfriend of 5 years. Yes, I still love you. Till death do us part, remember? Do you need something? Oh no, yeah, I believe you. I mean, after all, your friend, my sister, would be furious if anything ever happened between us. In this bag are forehead kisses, hand kisses, and maybe some cuddling. I want, in exchange, your love and affection. Talk about me so much, people might think you're in love with me. Yeah, whatever. I call that being obsessed. Guess what? There are so many things I want to do to you. With you. Buy you dinner. Hold your hand. Kiss your cheek. Sure. I'm getting the pictures. Just getting the pictures.
I mean, she even cooks me pancakes and Alka-Seltzer so when my tummy aches. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. Even got a secret handshake and she loves the music.
You are absolutely breathtaking. Oh, on the contrary. My intention is to make you the happiest girl in the world. Take my arm and find out. I really like your hair. Thanks. Pull it then.
I'm sorry, what?
Pull it then. I love you, but get out of my way.
What way?
Just step aside.
I will never surrender to the likes of you.
You know, I'll just end up getting what I want in the end.
You have like 50. What am I supposed to do when I get cold?
Normally you do have the upper hand, babe. I'll give it to you. And, well, now we're around your friends. So, you guys know I baby him when we're at home, right?
What? What? No.
Mm-hmm. Yep. And he loves it.
Blasphemy. Blasphemy.
I hate you more. Something wrong, Diva? Oh, that's okay. You like want me to fall in love with you? I'm kidding. Kind of. Darling, what are you doing today? Never mind that. There's a dress on the bed. Be ready by 8. I'll be outside to pick you up at 8:15 sharp. Don't be late, please. Never. Can you come to bed? Suit yourself. Actually, how about now? You all nervous? Sorry, I didn't mean to point it out. Are you okay? Jeez, you're like really nervous. Would you like to hold my hand? Would that help? Look at this picture. Your hand is on my leg. No.
Draco. Soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap.
You ready? Good. You have no idea how many things I want to show you. Okay, now put your bed next to mine. Yes, I did. I'm fine. No can do. You know why.
Is that why you didn't tell John about us? So you keep your options open?
No, that's not the reason at all. Okay, fine. Ever since we started dating for real, I don't know how to act around you. It's like I didn't read the girlfriend's handbook or whatever.
Girlfriend's handbook? What does that mean?
Like little stuff. Like I remember Jen used to dress up for your games and like, am I supposed to do that?
It's not just Jen. Okay, all the girlfriends do that.
Okay, so do you want me to?
I mean, no, not if you don't want to. It would be nice. It would show that you care.
Oh, like sending a serenade to someone on Valentine's Day, maybe?
I didn't think that was your style. I mean,
what's not my style?
Okay, so.
Well, she can't be mad if she's asleep. I've got no roots for my home. You said 5 more minutes 1 hour ago. I know, I'm sorry. I need attention. I can give you that. Get over here and coddle me. Why are you looking down, love? Are you embarrassed? Well, there's no need to be embarrassed. Well, because I feel the same way about you. I see that. There's a lot of room next to you. But you're shit-faced. So at least for tonight, I think I'm gonna stick with the couch. Can I come in? I brought you these chocolates. Your touch blur my vision. I'm sorry. No. Go ahead. I should have just listened to you. It's my fault. Yeah, we're good.
I got this shit from the king.
Hey ladies, yo, pussy ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no babies. Hey fellas, yo, bitch, y'all way getting jealous.
Upstairs. I know. And you want me to? Are you sure?
Guess what? I'm back, baby. Look, I know you can't move, so I'm gonna make this as entertaining as possible for you, okay? Alexa, play Paralyzed by NF.
Here's Paralyzed by NF on Amazon Music.
Brought my favorite candle. It's called Sweater Weather. I think you'll love it. It's almost like your body's a prison. It's weird. Pass me the remote. You wanna watch something? Wait a minute. Are you fucking with me? I feel like you can move. You're just playing this up. You're fucking with me. Until next time, okay?
I heard we're doing the whole you not eating thing again. Why do I care, you ask? Because I care about you! Now listen to me, you have about 5 seconds to get your ass to the fridge and find something nice to snack on before I lose my mind! My love, it's time for you to wake up, okay? Come on. Hey, you have things to do and you're gonna be late. Let's go. Wake up, sleepyhead! There we go. Good, you're awake. Go brush your teeth. My love, I know you may be too shy to say anything about it, but that's why you have me, okay? Yes, I whistled at you like you're a dog. I'm only treating you with the same respect that you treated the person that I love here. Now, I'll be expecting an apology, and maybe then I will spare you.
Oh, I look like an Egyptian. Pure gold on my ring. VVS in my pendant. I got this shit from the king.
Hey ladies, yo, pussy ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no babies.
Oh no, come on. I told you this is my favorite hoodie. This is the exception. No, I have one just like it. What? I see what you're doing, and it's not gonna work. Jeez. You can't even last 2 weeks. That's like almost a month. 1 month! How does it fit?
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk.
I'ma get you drunk.
Why are you eating your lollipop like that? What kind of attention are you trying to get from me? You want to draw a heart on my back? I have a marker. I don't understand where this... Marker's going away! Marker's going away. My sweet, sweet, beautiful girlfriend of 5 years. Yes, I still love you. Till death do us part, remember? Did you need something? Oh no, yeah, I believe you. I mean, after all, your friend, my sister, would be furious if anything ever happened between us. In this bag are forehead kisses, hand kisses, and maybe some cuddling. I want in exchange your love and affection. Good. Talk about me so much, people might think you're in love with me. Yeah, whatever. I call that being obsessed. Guess what? There are so many things I want to do to you. With you. Buy you dinner. Hold your hand. Kiss your cheek. Or, I'm getting the pictures. Just getting the pictures.
Even cooks me pancakes, and I've been seltzer when my tummy aches. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. We even got a secret handshake, and she loves the music.
You are absolutely breathtaking. Oh, on the contrary, my intention is to make you the happiest girl in the world. Take my arm and find out. I really like your hair. Thanks. Pull it then.
I'm sorry, what?
Pull it then. I love you, but get out of my way.
What way?
Just step aside. I will never surrender to the likes of you. You know, I'll just end up getting what I want in the end.
You have like 50. What am I supposed to do when I get cold?
Normally you do have the upper hand, babe. I'll give it to you. And, well, now we're around your friends. So, you guys know I baby him when we're at home, right?
What? What? No.
Mm-hmm, yep. And he loves it.
Blasphemy. Blasphemy.
I hate you more. Something wrong, Diva? Oh, that's okay. You like want me to fall in love with you? I'm kidding. Kind of. Darling, what are you doing today? Never mind that. There's a dress on the bed. Be ready by 8. I'll be outside to pick you up at 8:15 sharp. Don't be late, please. Can you come to bed? Suit yourself. Actually, how about now? Look at you all nervous. Sorry, I didn't mean to point it out. Are you okay? Jeez, you are like really nervous. Would you like to hold my hand? Would that help? Look at this picture. Your hand is on my leg. No.
Draco. Soldier. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it. She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap, clap, clap.
You ready? Good. You have no idea how many things I want to show you. Okay, now put your bed next to mine.
Yes, I did.
I'm fine. No can do. You know why.
Is that why you didn't tell John about us? So you keep your options open?
No, that's not the reason at all. Okay, fine. Ever since we'd started dating for real, I don't know how to act around you. It's like I didn't read the girlfriend's handbook or whatever.
Girlfriend's handbook? What does that mean?
Like little stuff. Like I remember Jen used to dress up for your games and like, am I supposed to do that?
It's not just Jen. Okay, all the girlfriends do that.
Okay, so do you want me to?
I mean, no, not if you don't want to. It would be nice. It would show that you care.
Oh, like sending a serenade to someone on Valentine's Day, maybe?
I didn't think that was your style. I mean,
well, it's not my style.
Okay, so.
Well, she can't be mad if she's asleep. I've got no roots. You said 5 more minutes 1 hour ago. I know, I'm sorry. I need attention. I can give you that. Get over here and coddle me. Looking down, love. Are you embarrassed? Well, there's no need to be embarrassed. Well, because I feel the same way about you. Pillows? I see that. There's a lot of room next to you. But you're shit-faced. So at least for tonight, I think I'm gonna stick with the couch. Can I come in? I brought you these chocolates. Your touch blur my vision. It's your world and I'm just in it, even so. I'm sorry. No. Go ahead. I should have just listened to you. It's my fault. Yeah, we're good.
I got this shit from the king.
Hey ladies, yo, pussy ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no babies. Hey fellas, yo, bitch, y'all way getting jealous.
Upstairs. I know. And you want me to? Are you sure?
Guess what? I'm back, baby. Look, I know you can't move, so I'm gonna make this as entertaining as possible for you, okay? Alexa, play Paralyzed by NF.
Here's Paralyzed by NF on Amazon Music.
Brought my favorite candle. It's called Sweater Weather. I think you'll love it. It's almost like your body's a prison. It's weird. Pass me the remote. You wanna watch something? Wait a minute. Are you fucking with me? I feel like you can move. You're just playing this up. You're fucking with me. Until next time, okay?
I heard we're doing the whole you not eating thing again. Why do I care, you ask? Because I care about you! Now listen to me, you have about 5 seconds to get your ass to the fridge and find something nice to snack on before I lose my mind!
My love, it's time for you to wake up, okay? Come on. Hey, you have things to do and you're gonna be late. Let's go. Wake up, sleepyhead! There we go. Good, you're awake. Go brush your teeth.
My love, I know you may be too shy to say anything about it, but that's why you have me, okay? Yes, I whistled at you like you're a dog. I'm only treating you with the same respect that you treated the person that I love here. Now, I'll be expecting an apology, and maybe then I will spare you.
Oh, I look like an Egyptian. Pure gold on my ring. VVS in my pendant. I got this shit from the king.
Hey ladies, yo pussy ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no baby.
Oh no, come on, I told you this is my favorite hoodie. This is the exception. No, I have one just like it. What? I see what you're doing, and it's not gonna work. 2 weeks, jeez. You can't even last 2 weeks. That's like almost a month. 1 month!
How does it fit?
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk.
Why are you eating your lollipop like that? What kind of attention are you trying to get from me?
You wanna draw a heart on my back? I have a marker. I don't understand where this... Marker's going away. Marker's going away. My sweet, sweet, beautiful girlfriend of 5 years. Yes, I still love you. Till death do us part, remember? Did you need something? Oh no, yeah, I believe you. I mean, after all, your friend, my sister, would be furious if anything ever happened between us. In this bag are forehead kisses, hand kisses, and maybe some cuddling. I want, in exchange, your love and affection. Good, good, good.
Talk about me so much, people might think you're in love with me. Yeah, whatever. I call that being obsessed. Guess what? Sure. I'm getting the pictures. Just getting the pictures.
believe she even cooks me pancakes. And I've been seltzer when my tummy aches. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. We even got a secret handshake and she loves the music.
There are so many things I want to do to you. With you. Buy you dinner. Hold your hand. Kiss your cheek. You are absolutely breathtaking. Oh, on the contrary, my intention is to make you the happiest girl in the world. Take my arm and find out. I really like your hair. Thanks. Pull it then.
I'm sorry, what?
Pull it then. I love you, but get out of my way.
What way?
Just step aside. I will never surrender to the likes of you. You know, I'll just end up getting what I want in the end.
You have like 50. What am I supposed to do when I get cold?
Oh, that's okay. You like want me to fall in love with you? I'm kidding. Kind of. I hate you more. Something wrong, Diva? Normally you do have the upper hand, babe. I'll give it to you. And, well, now we're around your friends. So, you guys know I baby him when we're at home, right? What? What? No. Mm-hmm. Yep. And he loves it. Blasphemy. Blasphemy. Darling, what are you doing today? Never mind that. There's a dress on the bed. Be ready by 8. I'll be outside to pick you up at 8:15 sharp. Don't be late, please.
Sour, I'm just smoking something much lighter. She asked me if I do this every day, I said often. That's how many times she rode the wave, not so often. But it is down to do it either way, often.
You ready? Good. You have no idea how many things I want to show you. Okay, now put your bed next to mine. Well, she can't be mad if she's asleep. I've got no roots, my home was never on. You said 5 more minutes 1 hour ago. I know, I'm sorry. I need attention. I can give you that. Get over here and coddle me. Yes, I did. I'm fine. No can do. You know why. My love, I know you may be too shy to say anything about it, but that's why you have me, okay? Yes, I whistled at you like you're a dog. I'm only treating you with the same respect that you treated the person that I love here. Now, I'll be expecting an apology, and maybe then I will spare you.
Oh, I look like an Egyptian. Pure gold on my ring. VVS in my pendant. I got this shit from the king.
Hey ladies, yo, pussy ride like a Mercedes. I need an old bitch born in the 80s. I need one that ain't got no babies.
Oh no, come on. I told you this is my favorite hoodie. This is the exception. No, I have one just like it. What? I see what you're doing, and it's not gonna work. 2 weeks, jeez. It can't even last 2 weeks. That's like almost a month. 1 month! How does it fit?
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk?
I'ma get you drunk.